More help is here for business owners still recovering from historic flooding in the Naugatuck Valley. The Small Business Administration opened two help centers, one at the Monroe Police Department, another at Oxford Town Hall. Business owners can go Monday through Saturday for in-person help applying for federal assistance. The goal is to make the application process as easy as possible. You can find the center's hours on our website, fox61.com.